with our sideline reporter, Chris Costa, who's standing by with one of your Terriers.
Here to senior forward, Jake Mosentel. Jake, you joined the team just a year ago. You played in the club team just before that. And today you're making your debut for the Terriers. So what it feels like?
Something Jake went through, young old guy from Lexington, Mass. So, obviously, the new year,
absolutely, and you did help the team out just a little bit earlier. You guys have been in a really tough scoring streak. You guys have played 0 goals for over 125 minutes of play. You had a big hit there on the ice. Not much after was the game tying goal. Walk us through that goal.
Yeah, I was just trying to get a body on the first shot. I lost my stick, and then it was much easier with that. My stick, so I tried to put a body on the first shot. He's been playing really well, stopping the bus for us, and we've been some physical in the game, so he's been a great goalie for this one.
Awesome, Jake. Thanks a lot. Congrats, and good luck the rest of the way.